who she was as an individual. They don't know. They just know that she was just a young black girl who was worth $1.79. They don't know.
Latasha would always talk about when we got older, we could own businesses. Because every time we go into a store, they either following us, giving us dirty looks, disrespecting us. Don't you want to have something on your own?
She wanted to be a lawyer, so that's what she was aiming for, to get good grades. She had all A's. She just tried a little bit harder. She just didn't want to end up a statistic.
Sometimes I think, how did I get this far? And she not here. I know she'd be married by now. She loved the fellas. She probably would have two, three kids by now. She'd be an awesome mother.
She was a loving person. I still appreciate her for being who she was back then.